High bandwidth memory is basically memory that is directly stacked onto the die. The closer proximity to the die allows high levels of bandwidth. HBM2 is the second version of high bandwidth memory, which provides higher density and higher clock rates compared to HBM1. RX Vega supports HBM2.
HBM2 allows us to have super high performance access to 8 GB of RAM. What that means is we can put more into a scene and we can get it to you instantaneously. 8 GB HBM2 is really revolutionary for a consumer graphics card.
Well, having access to higher memory bandwidth will help us run the game at a higher resolution and help us run more post-processing effects and just overall increase visual fidelity with higher resolution textures. A lot of gamers now are playing on 4K monitors. That means you need to run a 4K resolution, which requires a lot of memory bandwidth. High bandwidth memory is going to be really important for that.